next evolution of motocross racing. It's described as man and machine against terrain on a time clock. But in this sport, only the strongest will survive.
It doesn't matter how much pain you're in, you know, the strong survive, the weak disappear.
Extreme enduro racing is exactly that, extreme. The competitors will battle against impossible terrain and man-made obstacles, laboring distances and weather conditions that can be downright deadly. And it is this type of challenge that is attracting a following, a cult of masochists who come not only for an adventure, but a quest to cross the finish line when they're told it can't be done.
No, it's just crazy, these extreme events. That's what we live for, you know, it's the adrenaline. Just once the adrenaline kicks in, you don't even think twice about these downhills and uphills, steps and things. You just hit it full bore and hope for the best. I could break all the bones in my body and I probably still wouldn't quit. I'd still be on the bike.
There are only a handful of these extreme races that exist today, and they take place in beautiful locations like Austria, Romania, Italy, and South Africa. Hundreds of competitors will start, but by the end of the event, only a handful will finish. Each race is different with its own set of characteristics and mystique. Erzberg is about battling crazy rocks and hills inside of a giant iron mine, while Romaniacs wears down the riders over a 5-day period in the Carpathian Mountains. But as different as they all have one thing in common. They are brutal and an absolute fight to the finish.